So I'm 36. I've been dating a girl for the past 4 years. I was getting ready to pop the question, and something big happened. I found out she was cheating on me. She said she was really sorry and that it was a mistake, that she loves me and that it's never gonna happen again. I love her and I wanna believe her, but I don't wanna be made out a fool. I mean, I'm sure you've seen cheating in the office all the time. Any advice?
But what I'll say to you is, in my experience, watching my clients, this is either the beginning of the end or it's the end of the beginning.
Like he said, this could be a mistake, but how? So if we hit a rough spot, you're gonna go fix it outside the relationship.
It's rough.
Yeah, man, I get another chick.